What is going on, all you beautiful souls? You're here, and welcome back to Monster Hunter Rise, where...
Funny Dongo are a taste of heaven.
I don't even know what I want to fight. Bruno Ludgroth is pretty... I want to fight Tetranodon.
Don't forget to eat.
I always loved Tetranodon. Design.
Get your bunny Dongo right here!
I don't know if he's original or if he's returning from a different gang, but he looks so good.
Can I take your order?
Tetranodon's cutscene, because I don't remember it.
Floating in water, it beckons silently. Once its prey approaches, there is no time to flee. Gut and strength alike rank among the great. Don't get pushed out of the ring. For the abyss awaits.
Amphibious wrestler Tetranodon.
Let's do this. Go.
He's in the Frost Islands for some reason. We'll dispatch him though. As long as I don't keep hitting the shale. And I did get a Kuluyaku longsword. Does 10 less damage, but it has an affinity bonus. So it can do critical hits. Really what I need. So mossy. I don't know if he's actually like a turtle or if he's like a moss.
There it is!
Never used it. can't outrun them.
That'll fix
but that should give me enough time.
It's getting away!
Oh, I didn't get the lamp twig.
good job, buddy.
I never fail!
But yeah, I love Tetranodon. God damn, it's a lot of Aqua Sacks. Awesome, though. That's completely awesome. Let's see if we unlock the new... I think it's Dual Blades.
Hey!
What's up? What do you need? And are upgrading. My hammer's ready.
Frogfoot.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
I want to get better with the insect wave before I start trying to use battles.
Gotcha. Alright, let's get cracking.
Alright, guys, well, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Hope you guys
the
enjoyed.
Village
if you
is in
do,
your
make
hands.
Subscribe, leave a like, and a comment. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.